Hello guys, this is Lizard Boy One, and welcome back to one of my videos. In this video, I'm going to be showing you how to clean an alligator gar or an alligator fish for the skin and meat. So let's get right on with it. So I just took this guy out, I cut his head off, as you can see. It really looks like an alligator, yeah, because look at those sharp teeth. Well, I can't really open it right now because he's still alive. Can you believe that? He is still moving his head, even though I chopped it off. So when he's dead, I'll just open it for you guys, where you can see the sharp teeth. So let's just get right on it. You see the alligator gar here. So you want to cut. There's a little hole here. You want to get your scissors and cut right straight up. So let's get right on with it. So you want to stick your scissors up here, that hole there, and you want to cut straight up, just cut it, cut straight up. As you can see, that is alligator skin, man, right? That sounds so, oh yeah, see that, just cut straight up there, and you just get your fish here, and just maybe cut a little down later. After we get the cleaning process. So, just open your gar up. And you see the intestines, everything. You just want to flush those things out. Just flush, get it out. So, let's just get it out. These things here, those are the eggs. Very toxic. You don't want to get these in your meat. You get those eggs in your meat, you're going to have to go to the hospital. Very toxic. Never eat gar eggs. You can maybe eat fish eggs, but not gar eggs. So just throw it out. So I'm just going to clean him, pull, get the guts out, and I'll be right back with you when I got that. So I just finished, as you can see, that's very good. That is the widest clean I have ever seen. That is very clean. So you want to come over here, and as you can see, you just want to separate the skin, the meat, and the skin. You want to separate the meat from the skin. So you can see, you can even do it with your fingers, but don't do it with your fingers, because there's going to be some parts that you're gonna need your knife. So I'm just gonna do it with my fingers for now until I really, so okay, I really need a knife now. So I got this part, and that's basically what we wanna do. Separate it from the skin. So I got a fillet knife here, and we're just gonna separate it from the skin. See the skin? Just separate it. Just separate. The meat from the skin. Oh. So I'm just removing separating this meat from the flesh. This is probably the hardest fish to clean on earth. Because it's really a rough skin. Work the fillet up. Stretch it. You can see the meat is starting to come out. Okay, I'm gonna cut this down. More meat there, the tail meat. Separate that too. That's it. just to see it. Work your hands. Put your hands under them. Still need the fillet. We're gonna cut the tail off to get more of the meat access. And I'm gonna use as much skin as possible. I want as much skin as possible because we can make stuff, tons of stuff with this, with the skin of this. So now I'm just gonna cut the tail off so I can have more meat. So I just cut the tail off to get more meat, and now I'm just gonna keep separating with the fillet knife here. So I just finished removing the skin from the meat from the skin, and that's just how you do it. Thank you so much for watching. Subscribe to my channel, like this video, and turn on the notification bell for you can receive any more of my videos. Thanks for watching.